One hand double bottle pour into stainless.
This is a great move to do with two bottles. The stream looks really nice. It's really important to have a good hand position. You can do it with three bottles, but I find it slows you down. It takes more setup time than you really need. Remember, this is a business and time is money. So what we really want to concentrate on is the moves that don't slow you down. They're really entertaining, very fun, but you can work into your flow.